If you find yourself using two remote controls, one for the set box and one from your Samsung television, get rid of the set-top box remote control. Samsung have a built-in universal remote control that you can access using this source button. You'll see it at the last option there. Click on that and you are ready to rock and roll with one remote control.